Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. We hope you're all surviving homeschool. How have we been surviving it?
Yeah.
Pretty well. Anyway, we've been looking for little DIYs. We've been looking for little DIYs to do every day and different arts and crafts to do. And these girls have been begging me to make what?
Play-Doh!
So we're gonna make Play-Doh. We're gonna make it in 3 different colors and we're gonna take you along with us, show you how easy it is to make Play-Doh at home.
Put the dry ingredients into the bowl. Now we're moving over to the stove and we're going to put our stove on to medium-high heat.
It totally smells like corn!
Okay, so we finished up making our Play-Doh. We had a huge chunk here, but we just pulled a couple pieces off. We're gonna start coloring it. All you have to do is add a few drips of food coloring and then knead it in really, really well until the whole thing is colored. Taste it.
Ready?
I just licked it.
You ready?
Yes. Go. Go. 3, 2, 1.
Go.
Let it sink in for a second.
It's salty!
So good.
You like it?
Not edible.
Scout likes it.
Edible.
Okay, but let's just play with it and not eat it. Okay. Sound good?
Yeah.